I try so hard to be patient because